Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments in the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self. But there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. Self-consciousness remained. A sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.